losing some ends on the fingers as well. A bit too close at feeding time. I was saying they caught them, they got them out in St Kilda Beach, about 40 metres off the shore, and that was 10 years ago, so a lot smaller obviously. I got stung walking in the water a couple of years ago, I'm like, so I'm not going down there anymore. Last thoughts. Yeah, thanks for that. I'm really looking forward to it. It's going to be amazing. One right at the end there with the grey nurse. Yeah, just came straight past me, and he's got a really, really angry look on him. So it's fantastic, it's unbelievable. I've had enough bad experience of stingrays, so I was like, don't hurt me. Great experience, probably close enough to sharks as I ever want to be, but it was great.
Yeah, it's unbelievable.